Our problem is 1/3 minus 7 over 12 plus 2 over 9. The first thing we need to do is find a common denominator, which in this case is going to be 36. So we're going to multiply the first fraction by 12 over 12, the second fraction by 3 over 3, and the final fraction by 4 over 4. This is going to give us 12 over 36 minus 21 over 36 plus 8 over 36. And we will get a final answer of negative 1 over 36.